Did you know that the invisible enemy is roaming like a lion seeking to devour us? We must overcome it. As God told Cain in the beginning, sin lies at the door. Satan lies at the door. Even your selfish, our selfish ways lie at the door of our heart. And its desire is for us, not positively, but negatively, to devour us.